Nikki with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and train, Gatsby. He's a little over a year old, Great Dane. He's here for his basic obedience. He is not listening to mom or dad from what it sounds like. He will completely drag them all over the place, as he did me, putting him into the car. He's pawing at people. He does jump. He's getting very barkative and possessive over the home. He's counter surfing. He's going crazy in the crate. He gets super excited. He's hitting his tail and making it bleed. And also he is showing food aggression towards the other dog in the home. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Gatsby, come. Good boy. Good boy. Sit. Gatsby, sit. Sit. Gatsby, sit. 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 Gatsby, sit. Down. Down. Hi. Down. Down. Okay. Place. Gatsby, place. Place. Gatsby, place. Place. No. Cup. Gatsby, cup. 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 Gatsby, cup. So as you can see, he either does not know the basic commands or just doesn't want to listen. So I'll be working on all that and the stability of working and staying in the commands. I'll be working on the jumping, the pawing, the counter surfing, the protectiveness, the excitement in the crate, and definitely the food aggression. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Gatsby, heel. I'm Lori Mara, and our dog Gatsby went to dog class with Nikki, and I've got to say, she's a miracle worker, and this dog is not the same dog that we dropped off, or that she came and picked up. He's completely different, and so I'm very, very happy.
And we were to the point where we were, my wife wanted to get rid of the dog, and now I think that's not going to happen.
And this is Paul Mara, my husband. But yeah, he's
very happy with the results that we got. Very happy with Nikki. She kept us informed the whole time.
Yep.
And we'd recommend her and her service to anyone.
Definitely.